From May 27th till the 30th, a sleepy spirit from the season of Enchantment will be visiting. Find them by the Forgotten Ark in the Golden Wasteland Realm. The Snoozing Carpenter brings with them a neat hairstyle and a cape. You'll need 34 candles for their hair and 65 for the cape. You'll need a total of 112 candles, 2 ascended candles, and 13 hearts to buy everything. When you arrive at the Forgotten Ark, if you've completed all of the season's quests, you'll see it full of life and color. 3 spell shops, similar to the small boat back at the home space, have been set up in the Ark. If you were unable to complete the challenges during the season, you can still currently find the colored lights. There is one in every realm except Eden and Isle. After you finish reliving the memories of this spirit, you will have successfully learned the snoozing, or the doze off, expression.